This is another email that came from Washington State. Dear Dr. Dahan, I want to ask you a question regarding my collections. Collections have been poor and difficult. I'm not able to always meet my demands and not always meet all of my debts. I'm not sure whether or not I should stay in practice. I've been in practice for 5 years, but I can't seem to grow and I can't seem to meet my financial responsibilities. What would you suggest? If you've been in practice for 5 years and you're not doing well, you're not paying your bills, you want to ask the question, how did this happen? I mean, 5 years is a long time. 5 months, I would say you have time to look, but 5 years. So it could be a question of either the investment that you've made in your practice has not been good enough. Something is missing, and therefore the practice is not doing well. But ask yourself, are you a good manager? If not, perhaps you want to take some classes. Why not consider hiring a consultant? Find out someone who's able to help you grow the practice. A practice is not magic. There's no trick to it. It's a system of protocols that have been instituted over the years that people have learned and teach others. That's what it's all about. The practice shows that. But in setting up the process, in developing this process, you have to ask yourself whether or not you are dedicated to your practice. You should be able to see a certain amount of patients. So here's some direct recommendation. Number one, establish a budget of how much money you have. Number two, lower your expenses so you don't spend more than you can. And as soon as you can do that, you'll be able to make sure the money that you have is able to pay the bills that you have. Number three, make sure that you see a certain amount of patients regardless, which will bring you a certain amount of money. The amount of income has to match the amount of expenses. Otherwise, you'll go under. Set some goals. I would strongly recommend you start reading books on management. You start attending seminars on development, on marketing. You have to set some goals and you have to meet them. Perhaps check with some of your colleagues that you have. Perhaps, again, as I mentioned, check with consultants. Make sure you find a consultant who's honest and has integrity, who's able to give you some information without charging you an arm and a leg. And this should help you develop the practice. 5 years is a long time for you to be in practice for not to have results. There are issues there, and this is something. You're welcome to call me privately if you want to, and let's see what we can do to help you out. But that's what it's all about. I wish you the best of luck in what you do. Thank you very much.